Back in the 1930s, the French wanted to defend their borders against the Germans, so they built a set of defensive fortifications. The infamous Maginot Line.
It was a labyrinth of fortifications, above and below ground, considered at the time the ultimate in military defense.
But would this first line of defense be enough against a German onslaught? Would it work?
The idea of the Maginot Line is it's not just one wall or one line. It's a defensive depth. So you have anti-tank barricades, sections of barbed wire, you have lookouts. It's not the Great Wall of China. It's more like a system of defenses that's layered over the whole border area.
You should always consider defense for strategy. It's like boxing. Don't just punch, shoot. Protect yourself as well as punching.
Their idea was basically, let's build up all the infrastructure we need to defend our country. So if the Germans come, this time we'll be ready.
But Germany is not France's only enemy. There is a threat from another fascist force, allied to the Germans. The Italians. Were these structures a waste of time, defending the country from the wrong enemy? And is that why they are forlorn and forgotten today?
It's the last chance!
Last episode before the 2018 Battle Loss Championship.